what we have here, this is the sidespan side of the footway joint at the main northeast main tower. So we've removed the original deck plate, and at the moment we're repainting and doing any remedials to the existing steelwork before we put the new joint plate back into position within the next 2 to 3 weeks.
And this will be getting located across the bridge over the next few months?
This will happen also at the south tower as well. We have the same joint layout there, and also when we come onto the west footway towards the end of the job, we'll replicate these works in the north and south main towers at the footway joints there too.